Good morning, students. Welcome to the new video of Revision. Today, we will complete sentence writing. The topics are already given to you, and the topics are keep important for our environment. The faithful pet animal dog. Farmers, their importance and lifestyle. English, my favorite subject. Before starting the sentence writing, we will know the point how to write a paragraph or sentences on a topic. In order to write a good paragraph, first of all, you need to understand the four essential elements of sentence writing. The four essential elements to write a good paragraph are unity, order, coherence, and completeness. Unity means all the sentences must be united. They all must be talking about the topic. Order means they all must be in proper order. First, it must start with a beginning, then a middle, and at last it should have an end. Coherence means they all must be related and should be shown one by one. Completeness means those sentences must be completed in a team. It should not appear that you have left something. After knowing this, can we even start working sentence writing? Our first topic is being important for our environment. And for this topic, we will write sentences here. As you already know, trees are really more important. So, how many sentences you can do? Trees are significant for life on Earth. Without trees, the earth will get burnt and dry. Trees give us oxygen, food, and vegetables. Trees away oxygen, food, or vegetables of the sanitary. Trees are like home for about 10,000 types of plant species. Without trees, there would be no home. Agar trees nahi honge to hame wood kahan se milega? People and creatures need oxygen to live. Human life rehne ke liye oxygen ki zarurat hai. The trees need that oxygen. Aur oxygen humein milta hai trees se. Trees inhale carbon dioxide and give oxygen. Without trees, there would be no life. A few trees give us medication, oil, and elastic, etc. If trees can make medicine, oil, or elastic, even rubber be maintained. Now our next topic is the faithful pet animal dog. Dog form as a pet we use करते हैं और हम सभी जानते हैं कि dog बहुत faithful होते हैं. So for the dog we will write the sentences. One of the most faithful and helpful animals on the earth is dog. Dogs consist of four things for running and jumping. Dogs with four feet or three different moves for running and jumping can be successful. They have two eyes, ears, and one tail. The dog also consists of one major part that is our feet. Dogs can be very sharp or clear. Dogs can run very fast. Thus, they can help you to exercise more. They can eat large amounts of meat, green vegetables, fruits, rice, fish, and many other things. Yet, all the food items are harmful to the health of dogs. Dogs are knowledgeable pets. Dogs consist of very friendly and overprotective nature. Dogs ka nature bahut hi friendly hota hai. Ab chaliye dekhte hain hamara next topic kya hai. Farmers, they are important and lifestyle. अब आपको सेंटेंस में दिखी है फार्मर्स के बारे में. फार्मर्स कितनी इम्पोर्टेंट होती है, उनकी लाइफ स्टाइल क्या होती है और या फिर उनकी प्रॉब्लम क्या होती है. लेट्स स्टार्ट राइटिंग. फार्मिंग इन इंडिया इज अ टास्क दैट कीप्स द इकोनॉमी ऑफ आवर कंट्री फंक्शनिंग प्रॉपरली. इट प्रोवाइड्स फूड टू द सिटीजंस ऑफ आवर कंट्री. इट ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड्स एम्प्लॉयमेंट. फार्मिंग रिक्वायर्स अ लॉट ऑफ लेबर पर फार्मिंग में बहुत ज्यादा हार्ड वर्क की जरूरत होती है. Farmers are very important for a country. They work all day long in the field, growing crops which we eat. The farmers plow their land with a pair of oxen. Some use tractors to do the work faster. who gives the sentences about farmers. अब हमारा last topic है English, my favorite subject. अब आपको sentences write करनी है that English is my favorite subject. तो आप क्या write करेंगे? Let's see. English is my favorite subject. I love to read the stories in my English book. That is my English teacher. अब यहाँ पे आप अपने English teacher का name fill करेंगे. In our school, we have got two books, one for grammar and one for literature. आपके स्कूल में दो बुक पढ़ाई जाती है, एक तो कंप्लीट डी ग्रामर से बेस्ड है और दूसरे तो स्टोरी और पोएम्स है, दैट इज फॉर लिटरेचर. नेक्स्ट, एवरी चैप्टर ऑफ इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक हैज अ अमेजिंग कलेक्शन ऑफ पिक्चर्स. दीज पिक्चर्स इन द स्टोरी एंड पोएम्स मेक इट इवन मोर इंटरेस्टिंग. पिक्चर्स ही स्टोरी को फन को और इंटरेस्टिंग बनाते हैं. आई लर्न न्यू वर्ड्स इन एवरी चैप्टर. जैसा कि जब आप इंग्लिश पढ़ते तो उनके साथ ही विद्यार्थी होगी आप ये वर्ड को जानते हैं. इंग्लिश इज एन इंटरनेशनल लैंग्वेज. इंग्लिश इंटरनेशनल लैंग्वेज है. एज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑल द सेंटेंसेस राइटिंग नाउ वी विल एंड दिस वीडियो. कंप्लीट दीज सेंटेंसेस इन योर नोटबुक. थैंक यू. बाय.